foots, yeah. Pass this to my daughter, I'ma show her what it took. Yeah. Baby mama cover fours, got these other.
Let's go.
We see the hype outside, right from the house. Took it straight from outside, straight to the couch. We put the mic outside.
Hi, I'm Levi Reyes. Also, my channel name is Levi Reyes The Bowler. Today, this is my YouTube trailer for you guys to get to know a little bit about me, just a little bit. So, this is what I'm all about. I'm all about bowling. I'm all about Godzilla. And usually, I usually have my own merch, but it's only one sweater. So, this is what it looks like right now. This is what it is. And maybe if I get copies, I'll probably, I don't know, have a website or something. I don't know. Maybe. But, and also, if you guys see my logo, I do have some stickers. And that's pretty much some stuff that is needed to know about me. But there's more. I do bowl with two hands. Two hands like my idol, Jason Belmonte. Now, this man, it was very, he was very inspirational. That was the word I was looking for. He was very inspirational. He inspired me to, he's the one that inspired me to bowl with two hands. So, he's pretty much a very good, very great inspirational guy. He's very humble. He's very motivated. He's very, like, inspirational. I'm going to say it again, inspirational. Now, the one thing I really like about him is because, like, he doesn't give up. He doesn't get angry. He bowls. He bowls his heart out. He doesn't stop. He doesn't stop until he's done with the whole game. That's what I like about people. That's what I like about him, mostly. Now, let's get into some details. Now, me, I'm 14 years old. I'm 14 years old. And, so I'm 14 years old, all two hands, I've already said it already. So if you guys like, if you guys are really new, this will really be good for you guys. Now me, I am sort of a fan of Godzilla. I mean, I don't really own a lot of Godzillas. I'm not like, people always collect those things. But, I mean, I know a lot of people on TikTok who are my friends that I don't really like know, like, you know. But I usually just talk to them over, like, TikTok and stuff. So, but, yeah, so they're pretty much the ones who, like, collect them. I pretty much just make videos with them, which they pretty much do the same thing, too. But I don't own as much as, one of them. Pretty sure one of them owns a lot. And, yeah, he's the one that owns a lot. Go subscribe to me if you guys want to.
But hey, he owns a lot of Godzilla figures. I own a lot of bowling balls. We're pretty much different, but yeah.
Yeah, so that's pretty much what you guys really need to know about me. Mostly I'll pretty much be like posting gaming content. I'll probably be posting like bowling I can't post bowling content no more because we went back to phase one. Because of this coronavirus crap, but mostly you'll probably see me post like Bowling by Jason Belmonte, which pretty much entertains me and hopefully it'll entertain y'all while you guys are watching it. And while you guys are new, I really hope you guys enjoy the content I make. If you guys don't, that's okay. I'm not here to please everyone. Now, and me, I am Catholic. That's my religion.
That's pretty much all you guys really need to know about me. One thing that is mostly important to me is that I'm very respectful. I mean, I do sometimes cuss in my videos, but I'll make sure that I'll blur it out. I'll make sure that I bleep it out, do all the editing stuff and everything. And mostly I do, like, when I talk to my friends on TikTok, usually they get ideas, I don't know, for me a little bit, probably just a little bit, but they make their own ideas, I don't know, but they're really good friends of mine who I don't really know face to face, but just from texting. But thanks everyone for watching. That's my trailer for my YouTube channel. I know I should have put this out early, but this is just for people who are newcomers to my channel, and I just want to give them like some detail about me and what the stuff I do and stuff. So that's pretty much what it all is about. So thank you guys so much. See you guys later.